Hello everyone. In this quick video, we are going to discuss how to convert from dB scale to normal scale and from normal scale to dB scale. So you can see here, I have already made the skeleton for this one. So we are taking an example here. So let us say the power is given as 3 dB, right? So we need to convert this 3 dB to the normal way, or I can say the decimal number system, right? So once the power is given in terms of dB like this, what we'll be doing is we'll just write like this 10 log 10, which is equal to 3. Okay, so then normal value will be equal to 10 to the power whatever number will be there, that is divided by 10. So we need to write like this. Then after this, what I will be getting is something like this. Okay, so 10 to the power, so hope you are able to see. Okay, so 10 to the power 3 pi 10. Okay, so I need to calculate this one. It is coming up to 1.99, so this is 1.995, which I can write it as 2 here. Okay, so when you convert 3 dB to the normal scale, it will become 2. So why I'm taken this one is because that is the 3 dB, which is a famous one, so we'll be using frequently 3 dB. So normally we know that the answer for that one is 2. So how we are getting 2 is something like this. We need to multiply it with the help of 10 log 10. So now you got an idea how to convert a number from dB to, that is, Dobson unit to normal scale, right? So now we'll try to do the opposite thing of that one, that is how to convert from normal value to dB. Okay, so let us say power P is equal to so let me just take it as 2 only. So I will convert this to again 3 dB. So what I will be doing, so it is just simple, guys. You need to multiply by 10 log 10 of power. So how I will be doing this will be equal to 10 log 10 of power I am doing. So let me just do that one, 10, then we'll just write log here, then power they have given as 2. So just put it as 2. Then if I hit enter, you can see 3.01. So I am getting 3.01, which is equal to 3. And you can see I'm getting back the same result, and I'm taking it as an input. So this is input and this is output. So from these two examples, you will come to know how to convert from dB scale to normal scale and how to convert from normal scale to dB scale. So I hope you got an idea regarding how to do the conversions, and if you like the video, please don't forget to hit the like button, and if you are not still subscribed to the channel, do subscribe, because we will be uploading these type of interesting content continuously. So thank you guys, thanks for watching, see you in the next one.